Let us do chapter number 10 of English literature, Turkish Delight. This was written by C.S. Lewis, who was born on 1898 and he died in 1963. He was an Irish poet and a novelist, and his famous work is The Chronicles of Narnia, which has been adapted into films. His love of fairy tales is reflected in his works. This story is taken from The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe, which was written by C.S. Lewis. In this story, we find how an evil queen is having a conversation with a small boy named Edmund and how she uses her magical powers to influence this little boy. In this picture, we see the evil queen asking the little boy to come and sit with her on a sledge, and she puts a mantle around him and they sit and talk. And while this was happening, since it was very cold, the witch or the evil queen asked the boy Edmund whether he wants to have something hot to drink. And Edmund says that yes, he would like to have some. So the queen, from somewhere around her wrappings, takes out a small bottle which looked as if it was made of copper, and when she drops it on the snow, there was a hissing sound, and then a jeweled cup full of something hot comes up magically, and the dwarf, who is the queen's attendant, hands it over to Edmund with a bow and a smile, but not a very nice smile. Edmund feels much better when he starts to sip the hot drink. It was something that he had never tasted before. It was very sweet and creamy, and it warmed him. Then the queen is asking whether he would like to have something to eat, to which Edmund says that he would like to have Turkish Delight. Now just take a look at the picture of the Turkish Delight. Turkish Delight is a type of sweet which is made from jelly and it is covered with sugar. It's usually something which children love to eat. So the same thing happened with Edmund. He loved Turkish Delight to such an extent that he felt so nice and he felt so comfortable and warm, and he had a feeling that he had never tasted anything like this before, anything more delicious than what he was eating. While Edmund was having the Turkish Delight, the queen seemed very curious to know about Edmund's family, and Edmund tells the queen that he has a sister and two brothers. And when he had almost finished his Turkish Delight and he wanted to eat some more, the queen did not offer him. In fact, she put in front of him two conditions. The first one was that if he would bring his siblings, his sister and his brother to her, then he would get more of Turkish Delight and he could have it the whole day. And secondly, she says that Edmund is the most cleverest and the handsomest man that she has ever met, and she would like to make him the prince someday, only if Edmund would bring his sister and his brothers to visit the evil queen. So this is a chapter taken from The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. Thank you.